Fire crews are trying to figure out what caused a house fire in Florence last night. It happened during the storms off Forest Hill. Thankfully, no one was injured.